good, y'all boys?
Oh, my brother. Yo, so we're going to the football game, right? Yeah. That's what we're doing? Alright,
yo, what this kick?
Oh, man. This, Randy.
Oh, my gosh. Dude, guys, what this man doing? Man.
Hey. Why are you texting me?
I'm worried about him.
Oh, he hasn't done anything for you.
And he's a drunk.
He's my dad.
I got time for
it. Really, guys? Really?
It's gonna be alright. Dad!
No, what, man?
I'm here.
Him, listen. So I want you to come to my graduation.
Graduation? They're gonna have liquor there?
They're not gonna have beer. Dad, listen.
Ain't no graduation, man. They're not gonna have liquor. They gotta have beer.
Beer.
Listen, man.
There's not gonna be any beer over there.
This is brown.
Dad, please listen to me.
Huh?
I need you to come to my graduation.
Listen, man. If they ain't got no alcohol or no beer, I can't make it.
I don't care anymore. You've been there for me anyway.
Look, man.
Ever since Mom died, I had to do everything by myself.
Now what you want me to do?
By myself! You weren't there for my first game. You weren't even there for my... You weren't even there for my prom. Eighth grade.
I need a beer. You can give me a six pack. Just give me a six pack, man. I'm out. I'm all out. Buy me a beer. Just buy me a beer. One more beer. Man, what you doing, man? Why you did that, man? Why you did that, man?
Thank you.
D. Can I talk to you for a minute? Listen. I just want to start off by saying I'm sorry. I'm sorry for just for letting you down. But it's just, when your mother passed away, I didn't know how to deal with it. I didn't know how to just cope with your mother being gone. And that's when the alcohol, I depended on the alcohol, and it got the best of me.
You look better.
Thanks, man. Hey, so you heard anything about UM?
Yeah, I got accepted, but I'm not going.
What you mean not going? What you mean? Listen to me, man. You have to go. Look at me. You have to go. Don't make the mistakes that I made. You only get this chance one time, and I don't want you to mess it up. You came too far to just come this far. Do you hear me? Do you hear me?
Yes, sir.
Let's go get your diploma, man. All right? Let's go. Good job.